or you're not always in control of everything that happens in your life. That's a tough lesson to learn. You always want to believe that you're master of your own fate, captain of your own ship. The event of that day told me that I'm not in control. I don't have all control. And that's a realization that sticks with me to this day. You ask yourself, why me? As opposed to the person next to me. They were good. Why me? And that question lingers with you for a while.